great. This is all new. And it really is my best idea ever. And you've already used the web, too.
Oh, but you haven't seen the big picture yet.
Psst, how does it work? Yes.
I don't like where this is going.
I'm going to slingshot you at your silly headquarters. You'll stick to it, and I'll cover you with even more goo. You PJ Splats will be stuck there forever.
This is all my fault. We wouldn't be in this mess if I hadn't tried to do some big super save.
It's going to take all of us to get out of this sticky situation.
It's time to be a hero! Quick, Gecko, get us unstuck!
Super Gecko Muscles!
Yes! You're up next, Owlette. It's time for some awesome aerialness!
You got it. Super Owl Wings!
And now for the best super save of all. And we'll do it together!
I can do with these voices. And those PJ pests will get the blame!
Oh, this is even more genius than I thought!
Huh? Why am I stopping? Maybe there's something wrong with the engine.
Robot, while I quietly fly Gecko to the PJ Picture Player and drop him in.
Right. Then I deactivate the rocket in Super Gecko Camouflage.
One more minute.
Okay, but turn the sound down.
Super Gecko Camouflage.
What? Oh, I should have known this thing would be unreliable, because I didn't build it. Right, Robot? Oh, forget it. At least HQ will be destroyed once and for all. Let's go. What? No!
Enjoy the trip, Romeo. We'll keep your teleporter nice and safe here in HQ.
Ah!
only got seconds.
We did it. HQ safe.
Oh, those PJ Pests make me so angry.
Robot wins. Ah!
I'll get you, PJ Masks.
I will catch you, Master.
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray.
Cause in the night we save the day.
Are starting to work. HQ's pulling everything towards it.
The gates won't hold for long. If everything flies at HQ at once, it could knock it right over.
PJ Masks, we have to stop this.
Fly to safety, Birdie. You want to help? Okay, let's go.
Super Gecko Muscle!
Come on, Gecko, we can do it.
I don't think so. Nothing can stop my Luna-powered HQ. With my Luna crystals inside, everything's going to be mine.
Aw, friends now, are we?
Yes, and Birdie and I are going to stop you.
Owlet, we'll hold the gates while you get inside HQ and turn off the beam.
Ha! The doors are magnetized shut. You'll never get inside.
We need to find a way into HQ. You have a plan? Okay, Birdie, I believe in you.
Huh? What are you going to do, Feathers? You pesky bird! Come here! Hey!
Great job, Birdie. I'm gonna go help Catboy and Gecko. Can you turn off the Luna beam?
They're moving!
PJ Masks. What? Hey! What happened to my Luna power?
My pet Birdie happened.
Immediately. Don't touch it, it's mine.
Ninjalinos, get rid of those PJ sushi rolls.
Catboy, help!
Owlet, get go!
Help us, Catboy!
Catboy, help me!
No! Break's over. On to our next location.
I can't go after Night Ninja and save Owlet and Gecko. He tricked me! Ow! 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 Whoa! 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 Ooh. Owlet was right. Getting angry didn't help. Especially getting angry at her and Gecko. Time to be a hero and keep a cool head like Master Fang. Oops, wrong way.
Help!
Whoa!
Sleepy Blizzard!
Whoa! Help us, boy!
Catboy!
Come on, help us, please! It's okay, just shift gears. Super Cat Speed! Stays calm and follows his plan to rescue his friend.
Oh,
don't worry, guys. Catboy's back, and he's cool and relaxed, just like Master Fang. Super Cat Speed! Whoa! Final stop for all passengers.
PJ Masks, how nice of you to join us. Ninjalinos.
Now, where was I? Oh, yes. You think you know how to put on a parade?
Yeah? Yes. Well, you don't. Bright colors, happy music, bleh. I'll show you how it should be done. Hi-ya!
Hi-ya!
Why don't you parade with us?
Yeah, we could all parade together.
Forget it. This is my parade, my way.
You can never lead anyone as well as Catboy can.
Yeah, Catboy, stomp out a beat. I bet the Ninjalinos will follow you.
Without my drum? But what if I mess up again?
Time to turn this into the Night Ninja Parade Spectacular. Follow your parade leader, Ninjalinos. Forward!
Quick! We have to stop them from putting up ninja flags and repainting those floats! Super Owl Wings!
Super Gecko Muscle!
Catboy, make a beat! The Ninjalinos will stop and follow you!
Not without my drum! I'll have to get it back first!
What are you doing?
I'll be right there!
My drum!
Okay. Aha! Uh-oh! Whoa!
And now, you're super sticky, sticky splat stuck. So I'll take that, Catboy.
get off me!
Oh! Wow, he really splatted you.
I know.
So it's just you and me left, kitty cat. But you'll let me win, won't you? Because if you don't, I'll drop that cake.
You won't do that.
Oh, yeah?
It's my party, and if I don't win, no one gets cake.
Catboy, you need to let him win.
Whoa! Ha! See ya, pussycat.
Super Cat Speed! Is this seat taken?
What? How did you... But
Catboy, we told you to let Night Ninja win!
What?
But these balloons will be great for Gecko's party. Right, Gecko?
What are you doing, you sticky-fingered lizard? Ninjalino!
No!
Got it, Gecko!
What?
No! That's my cake!
Well, no sign of Night Ninja. Looks like he knows when he's beat.
But you risked Gecko's cake.
We've got it, though. And these amazing Master Fang balloons.
You're not listening. I'm having a lizard party.
You only think that, Gecko. Wait till you see how cool they'll look.
Huh?
The amazing Master Fang cake.
I really wanted the lizard cake, but I'm stuck with this useless one. Unless you want to swap.
Never!
Hey! Yes, let's swap!
No! The Master Fang cake?
Yes! This cake is awesome!
Really awesome! Especially if you press here.
Huh? What's going on?
Oh, this isn't just any cake. It's a sticky splat whipped cream splatto cake!
A sticky splat whipped cream splatto cake?
Yes. When the last icing swirl turns blue, it'll blow whipped cream everywhere.
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Huh?
Oh,
give those puppets back, Luna Girl.
Ha! No chance, lizard legs. Moths, show them what you can do.
Hey, that's not funny!
Aha! Yes, it is. It's the best puppet show ever.
Whoa!
Nice going, lizard boy.
Huh? Okay, here's the plan. Gecko? Gecko, are you okay?
Yeah, but get the puppets.
PJ Masks to the rescue. Super Cat Speed!
Get them, Moth.
Owl Wing Wind!
Moth, what are you doing?
Good job, PJ Masks. Are the puppets okay?
Yeah, but Cameron's not. We left him because we thought you were in danger.
Who's Cameron?
I was just trying to get the puppets back.
What's Cameron doing here?
Who's Cameron?
He's sleepwalking.
Who's Cameron?
We have to help him get home. Yeah, he needs our help more than the puppets.
Who's Cameron? I bet he'd make a great puppet.
She's going to wake him. Let's stop her.
Don't just throw the puppets on the floor.
Look how great they are.
it, puppets. Do a little dance, then wave to my friends.
Stay back, Luna Girl. You shouldn't wake a sleepwalker.
Maybe I won't wake him, but I will play with him. Come to Luna Girl, Puppet Boy!
No! Get out of the way! Gecko, put the puppets down! We need you!
I'll be right there, guys!
Come on, puppets. I have to go and help my friends.
Even if it's broken, that microphone's not yours, Luna Girl! Give it back!
It might be broken, but it's still shiny and golden. And mine! Mine! Mine!
Owlette, once we've taken care of the moths, get the microphone from Luna Girl.
Over here, moths! Bet you can't catch me! Super Gecko Camouflage!
My turn. Super Cat Speed!
But I wish this microphone wasn't broken.
Wait! There's a switch! Maybe it just got turned off when I dropped it.
Hello?
Yes! It works! Hey, Luna Girl! Wanna hear what a real concert sounds like?
Moths, get that mic back!
Catboy!
Owlette! Gecko! Let's go!
Goes into the night so they can save the day. Who are these heroes?
Want to sing their song? I'm so out of here.
PJ Masks, PJ Masks,
with
the PJ Masks.
PJ Masks!
Moths! We're going now!
PJ Masks for the PJ Masks.
Oh no! I can't hide the Gecko Mobile with all those eggs on it! Too late! I'll eat them away!
Those eggs are for our record-breaking omelet, and I'm here to take them back!
You mean these rotten eggs?
My rotinator is rotinating them all, so they'll be extra stinky when I smash them.
Oh, that stinks!
Soon everyone will have to stay inside to hide from the stink.
And I'll be in charge! Better start running, lizard guy!
Whoa!
Awesome, but I'm going to need the Gecko-mobile to escape this stink.
Where did I leave it?
Gecko! Ew, it stinks here. We need to get away from this smell.
Let's get in the Gecko-mobile. Where is it?
You haven't lost it, have you?
Of course not. It's just...
Hello, PJ Masks!
Or should I say, PJ Stinks? I'm turning my run-eater up! Prepare for super stink!
We can handle a smell, PJ Masks. We don't need the Gecko-mobile to stop Romeo.
Huh? Oh! These eggs smell even worse than before!
Of course, kitty litter boy!
My rotinator is making them rottener and rottener!
Maybe we should take shelter in the Gecko-mobile.
Where is it, Gecko?
We don't need to! Just hide! Like, this!
I mean like this! Oh, this!
Just hide!
But we don't have camouflage!
Fluttering feathers! We need to get out of here! Whoa, run!
You start blasting the moon!
I am so excited, Master!
Shut it down, Romeo. We're giving you one last chance to surrender the telescope.
Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
Thanks. I got it. Well, if it isn't the cunning chameleon. Too bad you're too late. Watch as I carve my beautiful face into the moon. Super Gecko Muscles!
Whoa!
What gives?
Just me and my Super Gecko Muscles!
I've got a
you're right. Distracting you is just part one of my plan. Part two is my backup.
Didn't expect this, did ya?
You're working with Luna Girl?
She wants to stop you as much as we do.
Leave the moon alone, Romeo. It's mine.
Never!
Looks like it's time for part three of the plan, Luna Girl.
You got it.
Tickle attack!
Stop! Stop it, robot!
No one escapes my Luna Beam. Not even you, robot.
Affirmative.
The moths, Luna Girl, Romeo, and the robot are all busy. Now for the next step of my plan.
Super Gecko Muscles!
Got it!
I can't aim my laser without that telescope. Okay, no more laughing fun. Shoo! Shoo moths!
Hey! Watch where you're going, Leaping Lab!
Get the telescope, robot!
Too late, robot!
Super Cat Speed! Done!
Cannot compute. Cannot compute.
It can't be!
It's over, Romeo. The telescope can't help you now. We took you down. One step at a time.
I've still got my space laser!
What are you doing, you fool? Let it go!
If you say so.
We're straight! No, straight!
You come back from all clumsy PJ Masks?
Oh!
Looks like you have enough already!
Let's get out!
Even our escapes are clumsy!
What? No! Get away, you crazy cat car! Whoa! No! No! Stopped by my own ways!
You're clumsy too, Romeo. You'll have to reverse everyone's clumsiness.
No way! I may be slippy-trippy, twisty-turny, and have fumble fingers, but I'll never destroy my beautiful clumsy ray.
Ha! Huh. So, you reverse the clumsiness by destroying the ray.
No, that's not what I meant!
Whoa! Too late. You've given it away now, Romeo.
Whoa!
Ha! You're too clumsy! Watch me make my getaway! This way! The weak lab!
Oh, do as I say, you naughty lab!
Romeo's too clumsy to drive away!
Whoa!
But how are we gonna stop him like this?
I've got it! When we tried not being clumsy, we were even clumsier. We crashed the cat car.
Right?
So we need to use our clumsiness. Bumble fingers, twisty turny, and slippy trippy.
Like clumsy power! Cool chameleon!
Whoa!
But Romeo's lab is really zigzaggy, so we'll have to time it carefully.
See anything strange?
Not really.
Wait! There!
Fluttering feathers!
Is that Romeo's robot with the playground slide?
Looks like it. To the cat car!
The PJ Masks.
Master Fang is ready for action.
And so is Kick McGee.
But hi-ya!
Give it up, Romeo. There's no escape.
I'm not trying to escape.
Exactly.
Wait, what?
What's that?
Hi, I'm Robet.
Don't be polite to those PJ Pests.
But they seem so nice.
This is my latest creation. My new and improved robot friend. She's gonna help me with all my villain stuff.
Tell us what you've done with the playground equipment.
It wasn't me. Why don't you ask him?
That robot is made from all the missing playground equipment. That's where it's gone.
Your old robot is building a new robot?
Why would he want to build another robot?
I don't know. He must have a screw loose, because he won't listen to a word I say.
Sounds like a job for Master Fang and Kick McGee. Let's go.
But...
by the power of Master Fang's mighty fist, I
I bid you halt!
Unless you want to face my deadly feet of justice.
Gecko?
I should have stretched first. You'd better give us back that playground equipment.
Negative. This robot is my new best friend.
Kick! He's getting away!
Let's go, Master Fang!
Guys, wait up! Slow down!
I can fly up above the buildings and be your lookout.
Master Fang and Kick McGee don't need a lookout.
We're masters of martial arts.
Hi-ya! Help! Help!
He's filling the moat with tires? But why?
To make a bridge, bringing his fortress over to destroy our base.
We gotta stop him.
And we will, by getting our base to spin just like his does.
Awesome! Wait, no, Owlette, we don't need to spin.
Our base has tons of great defenses already. We need to use them.
Right after I get the headquarters spinning.
I have a plan, Gecko. I'll distract Night Ninja so you can get rid of those tires.
Try seeing through this. Owlbeam!
What?
Goodbye, tire bridge.
All right, now we're spinning.
Wait, what?
Oops, did I throw that sticky slat?
Let's do it again.
Whoa!
Enough playing around, PJ Masks. Soon, only one fortress will be left standing. The best fortress, mine!
Oh no, now he can cross the tire bridge. This is all my fault. Night Ninja's fortress has all these new things, and when I saw them, I wanted them too.
You guys were right. We don't need new things just because someone else has them.
That's okay, Owlette.
I'm sure there's something we already have that can stop him. We'll get the school buses back.
There is something we can use to stop him. A few somethings. It's time to be a hero!
Yeah!
What's happening to the city?
Don't you mean in Romeo-opolis?
How are you doing this?
I'm not doing anything. It's all thanks to my big box of bread!
And some simple transfigure modification. Oh, this is all my fault. I kept trying the same thing over and over again to stop Romeo. If I hadn't been so focused on doing things one way, Romeo would have never finished his big box.
That's big box of bread! If you're looking for me, I'll be inside. On my phone!
We're never getting in there.
Huh?
You're right, Catboy. But maybe there's a way to get Romeo out here. It's time to be a hero!
Uh-oh.
Now, do I want to be Mayor Romeo or King Romeo?
Master, you need to look outside.
What? My lab is moving? That's impossible! It's not charged! Ah! Get out! Get out! Robots!
Super Cat Speed!
What? Where won't it go? It was just moving!
Yeah, it was moving. Thanks to my Super Gecko strength.
You tricked me!
My box!
No!
Master, remember the...
booby traps.
Are you all right?
Uh-oh, an alarm! Wait, I have an idea! Super Cat Speed! Oops!
Just have to make you work a little bit harder.
No! Catboy, I knew this would happen. Stop!
stop controlling me, Romeo!
Oh, I do hate to hear my workers complain, so I'm putting you on mute!
Oh, no!
Much better. Now get to work! In fast forward. Now for the dish! Great job, lizard legs! And now, Pussycat, bring me my new radical Romeo remote!
But my cat's whiskers!
Thank you, kitty cat. I like you so much better like this. Jump, PJ Pest! Pretty funny, but you're all supposed to be jumping, not hopping. I need to make some final adjustments.
Owlette, hop up onto the roof and down the hatch to swipe the remote. And Gecko, you can hop up the tower and smash the dish. Why aren't you doing it?
Just because you're the leader, it doesn't mean your ideas are always best.
And you've made us do everything your way.
But, I wish I could stop jumping. Being controlled is horrible. Wait, I've been controlling you and ignoring all of your ideas. Now Romeo's going to control everyone.
It's okay. We'll think of something.
Yes. Being a good leader means listening to other people's ideas. It's time to be a hero and listen to you now.
Well, if we just let Romeo keep controlling you,
then you can distract him while we take care of the tower and the dish.
Let's follow your plan! After our Ninjalinos!
I didn't do it on purpose, but it serves him right. That's what he did to my statue.
Oh, no!
No!
Not my sculpture! My beautiful art! It's broken! Destroyed!
Oh, he's really upset.
Like you were when your sculpture was broken. I guess now he knows how you feel.
Except seeing him upset doesn't make me feel better at all. I thought it'd be fair to make him pay.
But two wrongs don't make a right?
No, they really don't. Night Ninja, I'm really sorry. Maybe we can fix it?
No, you ruined it! So now I'm going to ruin everyone else's art! Enough, Ninjalinos!
I know this is all my fault, but your sculpture still looks good?
Yeah, it really looks like you, minus the hand.
Yeah, you must have put a lot of work into it.
And it shows.
Forget it. It's only good for one thing now. Destroying the museum. Push it over, Ninjalinos!
No, Ninjalinos, don't do that! Grab onto me, Gecko!
Make that statue heavier!
I'll take that!
Go! Hi-ya!
I can fix this! My sculpture's ruined, but I can still save Night Ninjas and everyone else's art too! Time to be a hero! Fluttering feathers! Everything's floating in here too!
Everyone grab something and pull it down!
See? I don't have the skills for up-in-the-air problems. I can't fly or jump like you guys.
There are many ways to solve a problem, Gecko.
And we're not doing great either. If we're going to get HQ back on the ground, we'll need your help.
But I'm a lizard. I'm a stick-to-the-wall kind of guy.
But you're on the team. To the cat car!
Look how much stuff is floating now! Stop right there, Romeo!
Ah, the PJ Masks! Have you come to check out my anti-gravity machine?
Anti-gravity machine?
That's right. With every zap, anything it touches gets lighter and lighter till it just floats away. Watch this. Third time's the charm. Soon I'll be the only person left on the ground, and then I'll rule the world!
You'll never get away with it.
Oh, yeah? Well, I already zapped your HQ. And guess what? You're next!
Whoa! We need to find cover! Fast! Hey, guys! Wait for me! I can't fly or run fast! Gecko! Look out!
Super Cat Speed!
Okay, Gecko. Here's the plan. While Owlette and I distract Romeo, you grab his machine.
What? But I can't jump or fly!
But what if I could?
You totally saved us!
Thanks! My bike was pretty great, too. Maybe it is as cool as my cat car.
Glad you like it now, because our super vehicles are about to get crushed!
Not if I can help it. Now that I know how cool my bike is, I can use it to beat Romeo to his lab. It's time to be a hero! Super Cat Speed!
Your precious vehicles are tin cans! Rudy, go! Yeah!
Huh? Super Cat Bike!
No!
Gotcha!
You won't get away with this! I can control my magnet from my lab, too!
You can crush our vehicles if you want. But that'll mean crushing your lab, too, now that I know what these buttons do. PJ Masks, go!
Gecko-mobile.
Our bikes are pretty cool too, though. They might not do everything our vehicles can, but they really helped us get them back.
They won't help us put all these cars back, though. That'll take super gecko muscle.
Team A wins! See, PJ Pests? Look how fast my moths are delivering my loot!
Hey, Luna Girl, your moths are good, but I bet they aren't strong enough to bring back the biggest toy of all,
that giant T-Rex!
What? Easy. I'll just have them all work together to bring it to me.
What? No! You flapping fools! Work together! Bring me the T-Rex toy! All of you!
Thanks, Owlette.
No problem.
Sorry I was mean to you before, Gecko.
Me too, Catboy. I guess we got carried away.
No, you two. It was my fault. I'm sorry I made everything into a competition. Just because I wanted to win all the time.
Get off of me, you big-eared bozo!
Luna Girl's not giving up. A little bird tells me that we should stop trying to compete and win this together.
Yeah!
Now, where was I?
Oh, yes. Ready for another round, Moth?
Up here, Luna Girl!
What?
Yeah!
Hey, give me that back!
Got the whistle! Game over, Luna Girl.
You PJ Pests ruined everything!
Oh, stop it, Moth! You're all winners, okay?
Lunaborn, get me out of here!
PJ Masks. Time to bring these butterflies home. Gently.
Hello, butterflies. Do you want to fly with me? Let's go this way.
Look at my colors, butterflies. Come on, I'll show them to you.
What? That's how you like it? Nicey-nicey?
That's right, Luna Girl. And now I'm trying it, too. I'm really sorry about before, butterflies, but I brought you as many flowers as I could find. Here, please come with us. That's it! Well done, butterflies. Thank you.
Hey.